We are trapped on this world. The Avatar of Kane has fallen. Go, all of you. Find what refuge you can in the wilderness of this world.
Escape is still possible, Farseer.
I do not deserve that title, Harlequin. My vision has failed us all. My fate is here, and I shall not flee from it.
Come to Cronus specifically to face the Necrons, and when the Deathless Army marched into Tyria, they got their chance. For all the lauded foresight of their Farseer, however, the Eldar were unable to stem the Necron tide and fell under the power of their weapons. The dreams of Craftworld Ulfwe came crashing down under the metallic heel of their ancient enemies. The Necrons directed much of their energy to destroying the various wraithbone structures left by the Eldar. This eldritch material is said to emanate directly from the warp, which seems to have offended the Deathless Warriors even more than the existence of life. The thin spires built by the Eldar collapsed as gas flares and alien blades cut them into their atomic components. Only when the works of Farseer Tal'Dir were blasted to nothing did the Necron tide move on.
Let me think.